This is Painting with Mike. I'm your host, Mike. Let me tell you, you look absolutely beautiful today. I think we'll do a stunning scene. And with that, we'll just go right into it, okay? So we got titanium white, some Prussian blue, some lamp black, and some burnt umber. And with your 2-inch brush, let's go ahead and rock out with the brush out. So let's go grab a little bit of this blue, okay? And a little bit of this black. Okay. And we'll start right up here. And just the basic nice little X's. Nice little X's. Alright, something like so. And we'll just might as well just take it all the way down. Same thing. A little blue, a little bit of the black. Okay. Just like that. Here, like so. Pop it up. Pop that. Go ahead and just blend this out. Same thing, X's. Let's go right into some of the white. Just tap into it. Okay. And then just come up. It'll make some nice clouds, okay? And you just gotta tap it, that's all. Just tap it. There we go, something like so. Yeah, we'll go ahead and Just blend out the bottoms a little bit. You don't have to overdo it, okay? Fluff it up. And there you go. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab a round brush. You can use a 1-inch brush, 2-inch brush, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna use this 1-inch, or it's about 1-inch round brush I got here. And I'm going to go and just tap into some of this brown. So let's pull some out. And just tap into it. Okay. Just tap into it. And let's go over here and just put in some nice little things. Okay. And just go across. We'll maybe go about right here or so. And I'm gonna go right into black with the same brush. Just a little bit. And I'm gonna come over here and tap into some stuff. This looks so. Just a little bit more. There we go. All types of distance just by doing that. Let's go ahead and wash this. And I'm just going to take a line brush. Grab a little paint there. Okay. And then it's just coming in view. There's some twigs. So here, just put it in. We'll push it back with the 2-inch brush. Just give it something here. Now I'm going to take this and just lightly. Slightly lift it up. Smooth this out a little bit. It's going to go into some white and come in and having some fog right in here. And very softly lift it up. Okay, let's go ahead and mix some color. We're gonna use a little blue, some black, some brown, and just mix it up thoroughly. And grab a fan brush and just go ahead and load it up. Just doing. That's all I'm doing. Over here. That. Let's grab our 2-inch brush. Let's go ahead and clean a little bit of this white. Go right in here. Same thing, lift up softly. Down a little bit. Okay. And we'll do the same thing over here. And same thing. I'm gonna use this another 6-inch fan brush. I'm gonna go into some white here. Something like so. Something like so. It's the same thing. Same thing. I'm just using the fan brush. Like so. There. Just like that. Okay. We use a blender brush. You can also use like a 1-inch or a 2-inch brush. I'm just gonna use this blender brush. I just wanna just soften this a little bit. Just soften it a little bit. Just a 1-inch brush, it's fine. A little bit of this blue. A little bit of this blue. Yeah, something like that. And I'm gonna touch in some of this black. Put some like so. Touch right there. Let's go ahead and grab our palette knife. And I'll grab some, I'll just grab, pull out, and just grab some white. Okay. Now we're just gonna come in. Just put some textures in here. Darken it up. All right, so we got all this color in here. I want to grab a paper towel. I'm just gonna. Smear this off. There. Grab your brush, go into black. Some blue. We're gonna come in and or pushes, making some bushes, okay? And all I'm doing is pushing into it, okay? Take this and pull it down. And remember, slightly, very soft across. There. Go ahead and grab a 1-inch brush. Before we do so, let's go ahead and scratch in. Scratch in some stuff. Yeah, why not? Just like that. Clean that knife. Alright. Go ahead and dip into the white medium, grab yourself some of your white. And then just come in and just highlight. Okay? Real soft. Just real soft. And then maybe just a little bit. Just a little bit down here. And I'll just go ahead and do it because we're gonna do this anyway, so. Like so. We'll add a touch of blue to it. Guy there, maybe some blue there. All right. Real soft. Real soft. Real soft. Go ahead and grab your palette. And just a little bit of a waterline. Something like so. Like that. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and put a big pine tree right over here. Why not? Grab some blue, some black. Right here. Something like so. touch and just start getting those arms out. That's all. Okay, that's all. And you just work that all the way down. Go ahead and grab some white and brown. Scratches here, there. Let's grab a sand brush and go into this white. So, grab this dark guy. Let's put in like a little bush or something here. There we go, down to the black. Yeah, just put it, you know, wherever you like. I'm just having some fun here. Grasses here. Here. A little shadow. With that, we did a beautiful landscape with some reflections and some water, and nice and cold, but not too cold. So I hope you really enjoyed the project. And until next time, as always, if Mike can paint, so can you. I always wish you the best. Take care of yourself.